This looks like it could actually work.
Good idea, Tora.
Right, let's look for friends of Rex-Rex.
My life is all yours.
Thank you.
Nia and Dromark, executed. It doesn't bear thinking about.
But getting aboard that warship will be no mean feat. We're going to need an ironclad plan.
Armyport is under heavy guard.
I guess we'll just have to mount a full-on attack.
No, Rex, we can't put everyone in danger.
Right, sorry.
There. This is one of the Grand Arbor's routes, right? If this map is correct, it goes all the way from the quay to the hull of the warship. And here. It looks like some kind of cargo entrance. Could we sneak on that way?
Oh, right. No one will spot us if we sneak in from below.
Security light around this entrance. At night, not even workers here.
Looks like this is our only option.
Then it's a plan. Tora?
Tora, have something to show you.
What's this, then?
Nobody ever see this before. Secret of Tora. An artificial blade.
An artificial blade?
I can't believe it.
Tora have always wanted to be driver of blade. But Tora... Tora has no potential to awaken Core Crystal.
How could you know that? Surely you just have to try and... Oh, you did, didn't you?
Yes, 1 year ago, Tora applied to drive a recruitment man.
Oh, dearie me.
Oh, Tora, you mean you...
It was bad. Tora had nosebleed for 3 days.
Just a... nosebleed?
What you mean, just? People die from loss of blood, you know?
Yeah, but from a nosebleed.
Anyway, moving on.
For a near-death experience, you're awfully casual about this.
Anyway, back to Tora's blade. When complete, even no potential Tora can be a driver.
This is simply incredible. You built this blade from scratch, Tora?
It was started by Grampypon and Dadapon. But Grampypon die, and Tora still not know where Dadapon go to.
Oh.
So Tora will finish Blade myself and become a driver like always wanted. Then Dadapon hear about Tora's success and come back home, yes?
Oh, Tora.
By the by, Tora, this blade, as far as I can see, it looks complete. What is there left to do?
All Tora have left to do is buy missing parts. But Tora have no money at all.
Oh, really?
Really?
Nothing? At all?
Not even one gold.
So you're asking for a loan?
Loan? closer to... generous donation.
Just like a Nopon? Always shrewd when it comes to gold.
But if Tora completes Artificial Blade, combat capabilities will be big help on mission.
Well, yeah. If it works, you may have a point. So, how much exactly do you need?
No more than 60,000 gold.
60,000? Do you want a kidney as well?
Calm down, Rex. I think we owe Tora our help. If it's just money he needs, I may be able to assist.
Assist? How exactly?
Nothing illegal. I hope.
Don't even joke, Gramps.
This is a natural crystal. It should fetch around 60,000.
No way. We can't let you sell that.
But...
No, it wouldn't be right. That's it. I'm paying for the parts myself.
Very admirable.
Rex is too generous.
This blade of yours had better be seriously useful, though, Tora.
Leave that to Tora.
Well, then, let's go, I guess.
Yippee!
Will they really be okay?
I suppose they'll have to be. If they seek a fight, they shall get one.
Give it up!
Thanks for that.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Now we're sitting pretty.
I like your attitude.
Yeah!
Bullet punch!
Ha! Yeah!
Grand smash! Why not?
Just barrel give me the cut.
Pyro!
Yep. Okay, here we go! Emotions are in tune, Rex!
I like your attitude.
That was wonderful, Rex.
Really? I'll try even harder for the next one, just you wait. Really complete?
Very complete. Just need to apply energy charge to activate.
Tora, our friend's execution draws near. There's no time to lose. Make haste.
I know, I know. Oh, okay, Artificial Blade. It's wakey-wakey time.
That won't do, Tora.
What Tora do wrong?
You can't keep calling her Artificial Blade. As her creator, the least you can do is give her a proper name.
Oh, well... Actually, friends, Tora did think of a name for her. Very good name.
Nice. Then I guess there's no problem.
Well, why don't you introduce us, Tora?
Right away! Now, wakey-wakey! Tora's very own blade! Ooh, Poppy! Poppy?
How may I be of service, Master?
Wait a minute! Forget you see that. Tora must change the settings.
The settings?
This time should be okay. Second time go best. Power...
I did it!
Tora's masterpiece! World's first artificial blade! Poppy!
Whoa!
Incredible!
That is really quite something.
Tora did good, huh? You impressed? Tora is a very big success?
Absolutely! You're amazing, Tora! Though I was pretty surprised before, when she was all, you know,
about it. That's not Tora's fault. That was, Grampy Pon. Grampy Pon Susu made settings. Yes, definitely Grampy Pon's fault.
Are you sure, Tora?
Yes, Grampy Pon. Yes.
Let's not dwell on that.
Rex, let's go rescue Nia and Drolik.
No time to lose.
Anyway, my name's Poppy. Poppy try hard to make Master Pon proud.
Shrew thinks she owns the place. Just because she curries favor with the Emperor. If only I'd got the Aegis myself, I could have returned home in triumph. Or sold her to Banna for a tidy sum. But it's not over. I refuse to let this place be the end of me. I will not be left to rot in this flea-bitten backwater. Captain Patrick!
Yes, sir.
Double the number of guardsmen. Round up whoever you can find. We're going to find that Aegis before Morag gets her paws on her.
Sir, as you wish, sir.
Watch and learn, Morag Ladair.
Thank you.
Titan warship.
Quite the impressive Titan. Another sign that Mor Ardain is readying once more for war with Uriah.
Look, that route goes right to the ship, just like Pyra said.
Yes, yes.
We should be able to climb down over here. Let's go.
Okay.
Off we go.
Understood.
Looks pretty high. Give me a moment. Pyra, you first. I'll pull you up, so hold tight. So heavy!
What did you say?
Yow!
Now, look here, Rex. You can't just go and call a lady heavy.
Oh, Rex, a little tactless.
Sorry about that. I guess I was just surprised.
No, it's not your fault.
She heavier than Tora for sure, but that just means Pyra grown to impressive height. It is good thing. Pyra should be proud.
Poppy, pull Pyra up. Please, grab again.
Nice, Poppy.
Poppy, artificial blade. This is no problem. Poppy could lift Gonzales if necessary. Masterpon. Poppy can feel there is a blade in the vicinity.
Oh, but how can Poppy tell that?
Unclear. Poppy feel other blade like wave in air.
I'm not sure I get it, but maybe Dromark is nearby.
Let's try opening up some of these doors.
Thank you.
I didn't hurt anyone, did I?
Everyone check your eyebrows.
I'm sorry. It's hard to judge the power sometimes.
Pyra, Rex, Dromark, it's good to see you alive.
It very good!
See, Master Pon? There was a blade here.
Master Titan, and forgive me, but who are they?
Dromark, we don't have much time. Do you know where Nia is?
But of course. We are in residence, after all. I feel her presence.
Then let's go. We can't let her get executed.
Indeed. This way. No doubt about it. That's the place.
Who are you people? They're the terrorist friends.
We are her friends, but I won't let you call her a terrorist. Let's show him a thing or three.
You fight Poppy!
Poppy!
Our emotions are in tune, Rex!
My thoughts exactly!
Protect Master Pon!
Thanks for the support! Spinning!
Poppy!
Poppy will protect Master Pon!
I would be happy
to! Poppy!
Go for it!
Let's do this!
Behave! You're done! Poppy!
Why not?
Behave! Yeah! Rigid Chia!
Anchor
Rush
shot!
Down!
Huh?
What?
Eagle Eye!
Behave!
Now, let's show them what we're really doing!
Yumdun!
That
won't stop you up!
Spinning Slam!
Yumdun!
Behave!
Break!
Gotcha!
Yumdun! Behave!
Heavy hitter! Everyone's getting psyched!
Spinning!
Stronghold!
Thanks, Poppy!
Eat that!
My goal's exactly!
Do it!
Behave!
Gotcha!
Keep on! I'll do it!
Pap Squeak!
Yeah!
Behave!
Fearless!
Yeah! Yeah!
Pap
no one can stop it! Heavy hits
up!
Spinning!
Why not?
Cutter!
Pap! What?
Breaker! Everyone's getting psyched!
Jin?
You all right, Nia?
Rex, you...
My lady, apologies for my late arrival.
Don't mention it. I didn't think anyone was coming at all.
As if we'd leave you. Always help those who help you. That's the second rule of the Salvage's Code.
Well, that's you all over, ain't it?
Rex! Tora has found escape route! Hurry! Hurry!
Anopon?
He has been of some assistance.
We made a new friend.
Nice to meet you.
Well, I think we've overstayed our welcome here. Time to get moving.
Thank you.
Okay, time to take you down.
We can do this together.
Don't forget me.
Is this it?
The inside of a Titan battleship is way different from a Monoceros, eh?
What is Monoceros?
Rex, you saw it, right? Mordor appear back in Goldmouth. Jin and Poe's black boat.
Ah, that really impressive one. It runs without being hooked up to a Titan, right?
I'm no expert, but yeah, looked like it.
Sound awesome! Tora want to see too!
You won't get the chance, unless we see those Torna guys again.
Tora changed mind. No need to see.
Master Pawn changed mind at drop of hat.
Well, the Monoceros was pretty sweet, but this is nothing to scoff at either.
For sure. It's full of things I've never seen before.
Well, that's because this vessel is result of latest breakthroughs in Ardanian tech. Regular folk never so much as set foot on board.
You say breakthroughs in technology, but what you mean is salvage stuff, right?
Not exclusively. I see lots of homegrown improvements as well. Like this, see? Whatever they've stuffed in here, it's been messed with so much, I can't tell what it was to start with.
That control panel, it transmits signal to Titan nerves. By running cables to different parts of Titan from here, can control signal flow much more better.
What? That's amazing.
And this cable itself have 2.4 times the speed and 12 times the capacity of previous iteration. In other words, it's on whole other level to stuff other countries use.
Ah. So if they put this in a smaller Titan vessel, it would work even better.
Ping pong! Correct!
They seem to be having fun, but it's all gibberish to me. Poppy, what do you think?
So proud?
Hoo-hoo! Tora, very glad you asked. That because tech used in this Titan battleship is same as what Poppy's muscles and drivetrain use.
Poppy is surprised.
But however though, ones that Poppy use are even more improved than these here.
Yet more surprised.
Are you saying you stole the tech from Mordor Dane?
Come on, Tora. Is that what you call sporting behavior?
Calculated risk in service to cause of scientific advancement. As a result, not even Ardanian scientists capable of reverse engineer Poppy systems. So, no worries there.
Upon learning secret of Poppy's birth, Poppy feels sense of unease.
Everything fine. Probably. Now, Rex, no time for chit-chat. Let's get going.